The rich Thank you. just hum drums.
Thank you.
has more records that you can purchase at a discount. The name of the record is Eddie Who. But if you do not have money to buy the record, you can go home and get the money and come back. I realize some people asked for some tunes that I didn't play. They asked for Get On Down, Easy To Hear. But I hope you enjoyed the tunes that I played. For those of you who just seen me for the first time, I only have 72 albums out. Averaging 6 tunes per album. So you understand that there's a lot of shit I don't get a chance to play. So I just want you to feel if though you have enjoyed yourself, if you haven't. So sometimes people call out tunes in the audience, and it makes me feel very bad because I think they don't like what I'm playing at the time. So they call out the tune they want to hear. But the reason why I don't generally play the tune when they call it out like that, because I don't like people to dictate to me what to play. With 72 albums, people start calling all those tunes. I won't know from shit what I'm doing up here. Half the time I'll be fucked up anyway. But you got to understand, you got to be fucked up to come in here and play under these lights. Because damn, if I want a song. But it's cool, because most of the time, I'm so cool that the heat don't bother me. But if I'm not really fucked up enough, the heat gets to me. But tonight, I'm pretty cool. But if you really enjoyed it, I mean, as we take this break, you stand up and applaud like hell. But if you didn't really enjoy it, I mean, stand up and applaud like hell anyway. Bullshit me. Thank you.
Oh, man. Yeah. Love, 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 love Don't you know? I need more.